today. Yesterday we studied about pronouns, and today we will come to know more about pronouns. Singular pronouns, plural pronouns. What are singular pronouns? He, she, it, I, you, etc. And plural pronouns are we, you, they, etc. You comes in the singular pronoun as well as in plural pronoun, both. We will come to know where we should use these pronouns. Where we should use he. He is used for boy and man. For boy and man, we use he. She is used for girl and woman. If there is girl, then we should use she. It is used for non-living things as chair, table, etc. and animals also. They. Where should we use they? They should be used when we are talking about other people. We. We is used when I am talking about myself. I am talking about myself along with others. If we are talking, if I am talking along with others, then we pronoun should be used. You. You is used when we are talking to someone. We are talking to someone who is in front of us. Then we should use you pronoun.